There's a surge in creativity at the Cedar Rapids Economic Alliance's corridor. Entrepreneurs work on new business ideas. The CR Startup Weekend has 9 groups working on developing businesses ranging from nonprofit groups to applications for smartphones. Less than 24 hours into their work, organizers say some groups have already shifted their focus. The event wraps up tomorrow, and CBS 2 will be there as the groups pitch their ideas to local business owners in the area.